My name's Shane Bergman. I've been working for Rainier for 4 years now, and I'm the timber marketing manager here in Lufkin, Texas. Rainier decides to harvest trees based on a harvest schedule. They look at it a few years out, and that comes to me, and I basically check these stands and see if it's something that we can harvest that year. In each state, you have best management practices. When you're harvesting, you gotta protect water quality. That's your main issue that's out here. So we set up BMPs that are your best management practices. We delineate out the SMZs, which are your water courses, anything that we want to protect out here. One of our delivered crews, he gets all the poles and sets them out aside for us. And we look at the trees and cull them if it's not actually a pole, and we go ahead and mark it. After a forest is harvested, like this one for instance here, this is gonna transfer from me as a timber marketing manager to our land manager. He's gonna assess this, and he's already been out here to see what the understory was to site prepare this and get it planted the following year. So this actually will be put back into baby pine trees in a year from now. Once they're cut, they're getting put back, and the next generation of trees are gonna be here, and then it's sustainable. Challenging is the weather and the puzzle pieces. You know, mills get full, it gets dry ground, you get quotas, and you have to shuffle stuff around. What's enjoyable is that it is a puzzle, and the guys that I get to work with, I enjoy all the guys. I mean, they're down-to-earth people, and the forester community's small, and the guys are fun to work with. My favorite part of working for Rayonier is the fact that they own the land. You're working on the land, the people that you work for, they own it. So you're getting to work on it and manage it like it's your own.